My doctor said that this was more common than we thought. I was young. We could try again. But two more times, I'd start feeling the nausea and swelling. We'd celebrate. Begin setting up the nursery. Only to wake up feeling betrayed by my own body.
No.
By my fourth time, we knew better than to celebrate. We knew better than to tell our friends or think of baby names. We hadn't even packed a suitcase for the hospital when the contraction started.
All right, two pushes. Stop, take a breath. One more, this is it. This is it, come on. Push. There you go.
We had made it. Maybe they just took pity on me. They'd wrapped her in a pink blanket and put on a diaper. Only one she'd ever wear. As I stared at this beautiful little girl, daddy's nose, my chin, the little mouth that would never take a breath. I knew there would be no further conversations. Done.